I'm gonna be showing you all this hair, this makeup, and then also what I will be wearing to prom. My prom isn't actually until the beginning of June, which is super late. So I figured I'd show you guys the get ready with me now, just cause it's more relevant right now. And everyone else's proms are pretty soon. But before we get started, if you are not already, make sure you are subscribed to my channel down below. I post new videos every single Saturday. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So starting off with the makeup, the first thing I am applying is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer, and this will just ensure that my makeup stays in place all night. Next, I'm just going in with the Tarte Amazonian Clay Full Coverage Foundation. This has been one of my favorites for years now. On the way home. As for concealer, I'm just applying a very light shade of the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer under my eyes, on my chin, on the bridge of my nose, as well as on my forehead, just to kind of highlight my face and brighten up those spots. And to set all that in place, I'm going in with a loose translucent powder from Dermablend. Next up, I'm just taking this Hoola bronzer, which is also one of my favorites, and I'm just applying that on like the hollows of my cheeks as well as my temples, just to create a little bit of depth in my face. Also, if you're kind of pale like me, I would definitely recommend this bronzer just because it's not too dark. For blush, I'm just taking this dark pinky peach shade from the Urban Decay Sin Afterglow palette, and I'm just going to apply that to my cheeks. And of course, you can't forget about highlight, so I'm just using the Becca Shimmering Skin Protector and applying that on the tops of my cheekbones and also the tip of my nose. For eyebrows, I'm just going in with the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade, and I believe this is in the shade Taupe. And I would definitely recommend you use a pomade for your brows just because it will stay in place much longer and it won't come off when you sweat from dancing. So now moving on to eyeshadow, I'm using the Too Faced Peach Palette, which is one of my absolute favorites. And first, I'm just going to apply the shade Just Peachy, which is this shimmery pink shade on my lid. Next up, I'm taking this L'Oreal Paris Infallible Paints Metallics eyeshadow in this pretty gold color and focusing that on the inner part of my eyelid. So moving back to the peach palette, I'm just going to apply Candied Peach in my crease like this with a big fluffy brush. And then just to darken it up a little bit, I'm taking the color Summer Yum and applying that on the outer corner. And I'm also going to take that same color and apply it on my lower lash line as well, just to tie it all together. And then I went in with a blending brush and just made sure all those colors were blended together. And finally, just to finish off the eyes, I applied the Ardell Wispies eyelashes. And I also applied a little bit of mascara on top just to make sure my natural eyelashes blended in with the false ones. And last but not least, to finish the whole look off, I just applied this Soap and Glory lipstick in Barely Pinking, and that is it for this makeup look. So moving on to the hair, if you choose to do your hair at home, this is a really easy hairstyle for you because personally, I'm not that good at hair and I can do this pretty easily. So start off by just parting your hair in the middle like this. And then since we are going to be curling our hair, I'd recommend parting it off into two or three sections just so it's easier to get all the pieces curled. So basically, the way I curl my hair is I take a 1-inch curling iron and I basically just use it like a wand, so I don't use the clamp at all. And then I wrap it around the barrel so most of it is wrapped, but there's still like a little piece at the end that's not wrapped, and this just gives it a more beachy feel. I'll hold it there for a few seconds and then let it go because I don't like the curls to be too tight. And I basically just repeat this all around my hair, kind of alternating which way the curls are going. Except for the two pieces in the front, which I always make sure are curled away from my face. So anyway, once you're done curling all of your hair, just go ahead with your fingers and just kind of brush them out a little bit so they're more loose and wavy. Now, as for the actual hairstyle, start off by taking a section of your hair that's about 2 inches away from your face. And then separate that into two parts. And then just go ahead and twist it like this until you reach just about like two-thirds down. And then once you get there, you can just pin it on the back of your head just to make sure it doesn't unravel. Then, of course, just go ahead and repeat all that on the other side of your hair. Except this one, when you finish, just unpin the first one you did. And gather them together like this, as well as a little bit of extra hair from the back. And what we're gonna do is basically just make a bun. So all you have to do is wrap it around itself like this, and then just take a bunch of bobby pins and pin it in place until it's super secure. Brand new sounds in my mind. And that is the finished hairstyle. The great thing about this is that it works on thin or thick hair or long or short. It's super versatile. I mean, I have pretty thin hair and I was still able to do it. And with enough bobby pins and hairspray, it should stay in place all night. But anyway, this is the dress I will be wearing. It is from the brand Aqua and I believe I got it from Bloomingdale's. And I just paired it with some gold rings and some nude colored shoes. And that is my whole prom look.
Subscribe to my channel down below. I post new videos every single Saturday. I also have an Instagram, a Twitter, and a Snapchat. So go ahead and follow me in all of those. And I will see you guys soon. Bye!